war. The question we now face is how to finish that war. When I created this agency, I understood what its role would be. To operate in the shadows of secrecy and provide intelligence that would ensure our nation's security. Above all, I believe it was our mission to prepare Vecta against the growing Hellgas threat. I understood just how important that mission was when we were attacked.
Just a few weeks ago, in our great building, out front of us, was almost burned to the ground.
We saw our humanity. But this was a mistake. We should have realized then, as we do now, that the Hellgas chose to forsake their humanity long ago. They are an aberration. They do not share our values. And they do not deserve our compassion.